The blue dragon nudibranch is a colorful sea slug that is widespread in the tropical and temperate Indo-Pacific. The sea slugs are common in shallow reefs. They have variation in their color and morphology throughout their range. Adults are blue, purple, greenish, or tan. Like all nudibranchs, they have no internal or external shell. They have tiny eyes that can only detect light and shadows. These sea slugs are long, slender, and frilly. They are often several inches in length. Blue dragon nudibranchs are aeolid nudibranchs. Aeolid nudibranchs lack gills. Aeolids breathe with the tentacle-like structures that cover their back. These structures are called cirrhata. Like other aeolid nudibranchs, blue dragons steal stinging cells from their prey and reuse them as defensive weapons. The tips of the cirrhata contain the stinging cells, allowing the sea slugs to inflict painful stings. They have a pair of sensory organs on their head called rhinophores. The rhinophores serve to pick up smells in their environment. Sensory tentacles near their mouth help them feel their way around. They have bright blue or purple bands on their oral tentacles and rhinophores. Blue dragons contain symbiotic zooxanthellae. Zooxanthellae are single-celled algae that are able to live within marine invertebrates. Blue dragons are thought to obtain their zooxanthellae from their prey. They can survive for extended periods of time by relying on the photosynthetic products of the zooxanthellae. The rest of their food requirements are covered mainly by feeding on large solitary hydroid polyps. Juveniles do not appear to have the ability to utilize zooxanthellae, making their body white in color. Juveniles usually feed on smaller hydroids. Blue dragon nudibranchs are simultaneous hermaphrodites, meaning that they contain both male and female reproductive organs. They still must mate with another individual in order to reproduce. The eggs are deposited on a substrate where they develop and hatch into larvae that drift in the ocean before developing into adults. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.